When I graduated from high school, I didn't follow my passion. I was told, you have to make a safer choice than becoming an actor. And I realized that I would have a lot of regret if I didn't at least try.